5,000, which is 11,000. Hallelujah. Meanwhile, the people of God were gathered at Mary's house praying for their imprisoned brother. They never took a stand to protest outside of the prison, but instead took a stand on their knees. They must have recognized that he who kneels before God can stand before any man. There are times, children of God, when life's circumstances drive us to the ground. There are times, my young people, when the temptations of life throw you down. There are times, God's children, when the trials and tribulations we face pitch us off our feet. But praises be to God. When the enemy has struck you down, you are in an excellent position to pray. For he who kneels before God can stand before any man and anything. You see, worldly soldiers march with their feet swinging into the air, but Christian soldiers march on their knees. So God is calling us today to take a stand by spending more time in prayer. If God's children are to be in action, they must spend more time in prayer. Parents must teach their children how to pray. Although, if truth be told, some of our parents have so badly forsaken prayer that the children do not know any better. Shame on you for showing your children the way of prayer. Shame on you for not showing your children the way of prayer. Amen. To succeed in this life, children of God, you must spend time talking.